Just the other day, I rode the Via Rail Corridor service from Toronto to Montreal. Took about 5.5-6 hours. I took a time-lapse video of the entire trip, and it turned out to be about 20-25 minutes long or so from there. So I wanted to do the short introduction. I've taken Amtrak all over the United States, East Coast, West Coast, South, North, everywhere. And this trip is my first time trying out the Amtrak equivalent in Canada, Via. So, hope you guys enjoy the video here and keep following along. There's more adventures to come here in Canada over the next 10 days. So, take care, everybody. Hope you enjoy.